So this is Marco Lazzuri, hardened fight prep. He's in preparation. Look at the guns. He's in preparation for an up and coming fight. How many reps would you do for that for fight prep, Marco?
God. Hard work, eh?
Hard work.
What are they, 10 aside, 10 outside, 10's a by 3. That's and, me.
And what aspect of your game do you think that will benefit you in?
It's going to help me my grappling, keep the guys at bay.
That's really good technique. Really good technique, aye.
And make sure the shoulders are
right.
Not moving.
Right, okay. And do you think looking in the mirror as well, do you think that's a big part to make sure your technique?
Looking in the mirror helps you, just to see. And not only are you pumping the iron, but looking pretty good as well as you're doing.
You're looking pretty good shape, Marco. You must do quite a lot of the vanity curls.
Ah, well.
Did you say that's mainly what your training consists of?
Some of them might move to the next one if I can.
Oh, for 12.5?
I might go for that.
Oof.
It's a bit much, but you know.
No pain, no gain, eh?
I need to have a good. So next person I fight, he's going to get it. He's going to get these guns here.
Oh, he's copping it.
Look at that.
Oof. Some serious damage going to be done. They're bad boys.
I see after you've done this.
Mm-hmm.
My punching power as well.
Oof. Show us that again. Show us that. Ho ho ho.
See that?
Oh, that's a beast. Oof.
Very good, man.
A bit lightning.